Southern states fought the desegregation of their public schools with massive resistance, and South Carolina was the last to comply. But in 1963, Harvey Gantt integrated Clemson College peacefully. His success did not come without struggle.
First application was sent in January of 1961, I believe. They kept turning me down.
It's a great story. It's a story that's not well known.